She's actually really calm. Gina half wants somebody to come in there and play with her, and half really territorial and changes her mind as soon as anybody goes in. So she really can't make up her mind in that department.
Ooh, you talking about me?
Hi, Nugget. So you can kind of see how her skin wiggles a little when she walks. If you've ever grabbed the back of a dog's neck, you know how it's there's a lot of skin and it's kind of floppy. It's not as fully connected to their muscles. Her entire body is like that. So if you ever saw a badger out in the wild and you thought, oh, I'll just hold it down, it can actually flip around in its skin and still get you. So they have those giant claws. You can see hers a lot better. Oh, don't back up now. So they have those giant claws for digging and self-defense. Another reason you want to stay very clear is that lots of room. The fence actually goes down about 5 feet, and then there's another fence along the ground. Because they can dig through concrete, but they cannot dig through metal. She is a little bit, yeah. Did you guys have any questions about either of the American Badgers? We can't accidentally go in there because I won't let you. Don't worry. Alright, let's move along.
Nugget!
That's funny.
Nugget!